So guys, now I'll demonstrate a technique called triangle choke, which can be used by women for self-defense. So now the situation is, he grabs her by the head or hair or the clothes, he throws her on the ground and he gets a dominant position, controlling her arms. Now she locks her leg on the waist so he cannot move anywhere or do anything extra. Now she has a perfectly locked triangle, he's feeling the choke also. Sometimes the person might be bigger and stronger, so he grabs her by the arm, lifts her and slams her on the ground. Now, to stop that, she uses her right arm, gets under his left leg, hooks it so he cannot actually posture up and lift her. Then slowly she pushes her hip and throws him on the ground and comes on top. Now it's her choice to submit him and choke him from there or just stand up and get out. Now in this scenario, he comes from behind. Without knowing her, he grabs her from the waist. This is actually quite a stronger control and she doesn't have any practically punching techniques because he is not in front of her, because he is behind her. Now she has to somehow break the grip. So now she goes both hands on the both wrists. She sees the which hand is on the top. So his right hand is on the top. She grabs the wrist, one hand on the thumb. She slowly opens the thumb, extends the hip, pushes the arms away and turn. In this scenario, he grabs her by the waist and he's too strong and she's not able to break the grip. In this case, she just sneaks her right leg to the side, turns the hips out with her left hand, she attacks on the groin area, which is very vital point. And he has to let go of the grip because he's feeling the pain. He's not attending her while she just runs away. If you have any questions regarding this technique, please ask me in the comments. I'll try to answer as many questions as possible in the next module. Thank you.